Diane, you're first.
You were kind of deceitful to me today. Plus, you called me a liar, which I didn't appreciate at all since I'm not one.
Tonight is Diane. She's by far the weakest person on our team right now. A challenge, she killed us. Not forgetting about what Clarence did, but if you look, he's a big, strong guy, and we need him for the next little bit to help us get some challenges won.
Clarence Black. He let the team down. We were looking for somebody who was strong, but yet he is weak. Our tribe will do what it takes to win, but we'll do it with our head high. We'll not weaken.
Out of all the people who I hung out with, you told me that we were the closest. And when it came down to it, I took care of you today. And you lied on me for no reason. And for that, I can't forgive you. And I'm ashamed to tell you that the day I told you you were like my mother, you're nothing like my mother.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I read the votes. First vote. Clarence. Diane. Clarence Black. Two votes Clarence, two votes Diane. Three votes Diane. Diane. That's four votes Diane, two votes Clarence. Diane. That's five votes. That's enough. Diane, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
Yeah.
Well, a lot has been said here tonight, so I would encourage you as you head back to camp and boil a lot of water to try and do some mending as a tribe. You can take your torches and head back to camp. I'll see you guys tomorrow.